Hey guys, this is Shane with DNS Adventures, and today I'm going to be taking you out on the Royal Enfield on the Blue Ridge Parkway. Yes! I have no idea how good the audio is going to be. It's the very first time I mounted my GoPro to the front of my helmet, so I imagine at some point I'm gonna have to upgrade mics and put an internal mic inside my helmet. But for now, this is all I got. So I'm starting here at Mabry Trading Post, built in 1892. This just recently opened back up near Meadows of Dan, Virginia. I'm actually gonna head south on the Blue Ridge Parkway to North Carolina today, just where the North Carolina-Virginia border is. Let's go ahead and hop on the Blue Ridge Parkway, and keep in mind I am a newbie motorcycle rider, newbie vlogger, so the footage might just be bad. That's how close it is to the Blue Ridge Parkway. All right guys, we're out on the Blue Ridge Parkway now. Nice 45 easy miles per hour. Definitely watch out for deer and bear, especially if you're on a motorcycle. I don't really plan on telling you my life story today. I just kind of wanted to get out and try. It's been a couple weeks since I had to work about 21 days straight with my job. I work from home. I have a little bit of cabin fever right now. I just wanted to get up and get on the road. Speaking of deer, there's my first one. I still need to upgrade on this Himalayan. They really just aren't that great. I was actually hoping to do this trip last week during the week because I had some days off from work. But a hornet stung me on my left wrist and my whole left arm swelled up, so I couldn't even bend my wrist properly. And so it's not my throttle hand, it still is not comfortable at all. I don't think I'd want to be operating the clutch. Swelling has gone down quite a bit and I am good to go. South of Meadows of Dan, there really aren't a bunch of overlooks to go check out. A lot more farmland and overgrown areas. So the beginning of this ride is kind of relaxing and not a whole lot to look at as far as views go. But with all these bushes, it makes me really nervous that deer is going to run right out in front of me. So it's also definitely that time of year where bear are starting to rip around a bit more around in southern Virginia. We had one going through our yard this morning, right after Deanna walked Luna out there. So definitely always carrying the bear spray on the property just in case. There is a massive bear on our porch the other day too. I'll put that on Instagram. Some of these hills around here, I can't get this thing over like 45 miles per hour. It's so steep. have to actually shift down to like fourth gear. If I really wanted to go faster, I could go down to third gear, but I'd be close to redlining, so. Just gotta go a little bit slower. It's okay with me. So I might end up actually hitting all the viewpoints on the way back. Most of the viewpoints will be on my left side rather than my right side. This section of the Blue Ridge Parkway doesn't actually go up on any ridge where there's overlook on either side. Mostly just keep out to the left, or I guess to the south. Like right up here, if you climb that tower, there's a overlook. I'll try to show you guys that. It's supposed to rain later today, and there's still something you want to do. Get out this morning. They were coming back to try to work on that a bit. So those of you that are interested in motovlogging content, what kind of videos do you prefer? Do you prefer it where the guy just shuts up and shows you the view? Just hear the engine roaring in the background. The Himalayan has a huge engine, but do you prefer someone actually narrating a little bit? Stories. Not an amazing storyteller, but Deanna and I do go on quite a few adventures, so there's always something to talk about. Your buddy's driving. The private passenger's doing pretty cool. Pick cherries. Right over there is a great place to go pick cherries. They have like 59 varieties of cherries over there. It's ridiculous. Ridiculously tasty. Another deer. Probably should have counted this one there. Behind me all that time. here too.
I guess thank you, squirrel. Stay down there. Guys, well, my other GoPro fell before my 7 did, so that's all the photos here for today, but hopefully I can quickly show you the overlook. Alright guys, so I wanted to show you this like a month ago on my last ride, but last time I came through here it was closed, but you can actually walk enough to the top of this and get a view of the area that you can't really see because of all the smoke. But yeah, you can see a little bit off into the distance. With all that smoke out there, it is really hard to see. So yeah. This is the Blue Ridge Parkway, and it is fun riding a bike on it, let me tell you. A battery's about ready to die, just like it is on the Hero 7. If you guys enjoyed this video, hit that like button, subscribe if you want to see more videos like it, and also check us out at dnsadventures.com. And as always,